Hey, Perry here, Taylor Sound, tip of the day. Today I'm going to talk about two different ways to hit a snare drum and the terms associated with it. And you'll hear a lot of drummers saying, do a rim shot or do a cross stick. And the difference between those two hits is this is a cross stick. So you're putting it down on the rim here on one, well, you're putting it down on the head and you're smacking the rim with one end of the stick. Now, rim shot is going to be where you hit the rim, you're holding it in your hand and you hit the rim and you hit the head at the same time. That's a rim shot. And then, of course, you'd have your regular hit. But so, cross stick, rim shot. Kind of hard to get it sometimes perfectly. You kind of have to practice that, and then a regular hit. So hope that helps when you're communicating with your drummer exactly what you want to hear on the drum. Rock on.